And he always introduces by talking about a young buckaroo, which was this nephew, I think, who was born down in North Carolina and wrote the song for. James. There is a young cowboy who lives on the range. Horse and his cattle are his only companions. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyons, waiting for summer, his pastures to change. As the moon rises, he sits by his fire, thinking about women and glasses of beer, closing his eyes as the doggies retire, sings out a song which is soft but is clear, as if maybe someone could hear. Says good night, you moonlight ladies, rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose, won't you let me go down in my dreams and rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. How the first of December is covered with snow, so was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston, though the Berkshire seemed dreamlike on account of that frosting. 10 miles behind him, 10,000 more to go. There's a song that they sing when they take to the highway, song that they sing when they take to the sea, song that they sing of their home in the sky. Maybe you can believe it if it helps you to sleep. Singing works just fine for me. Sing good night, you moonlight ladies, rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues.